think agriculture, think Israel. Israel is a world leader in agriculture. Israel's geographical structure is diverse, and the soil and climatic conditions are mostly harsh. This led to the amassing of expertise and experience in agriculture in challenging areas with unique characteristics. With desertification on the rise globally, our farmers and researchers work to develop innovative solutions that are efficient and environmentally friendly. Israel is considered a leading pioneer in water and irrigation technologies, from water purification to water recycling and irrigation with treated wastewater, all of which enable efficient agricultural production. Drip irrigation, the most efficient irrigation method on Earth, was developed in Israel. Volcani Center researchers have developed systems which provide climate monitoring and control in greenhouses. Welcome to the future of agriculture. Our advanced systems developed in Israel enable us to map and analyze crops and accurately observe and measure all parameters necessary for an ideal habitat for the plant while maximizing resource utilization. Our scientists have developed advanced means and methods to extend the shelf life of fruit without affecting taste or aroma. Research and development in labs across the country led to the development of high-yield varieties more resistant to adverse climate conditions, pests, and diseases. They are more aromatic and contain higher nutritional values. Volcani scientists also developed cooling and ventilation systems for dairy farms that substantially reduce the temperature and increase the welfare of cows, thus enabling intensive and profitable milk production in dairy farms in desert areas. Israeli dairy cows produce 12,000 liters of milk annually. Today, with the knowledge accumulated over the years, Israel can provide advanced solutions to many of these challenges around the world. Think agriculture. Think Israel.